You could win a copy of WWE 2K18 for the platform of your choice. To enter, simply leave a comment below with your favorite WWE superstar and make sure you're subscribed. Oh, and don't forget to hit that like button. Check out the official rules at ElementGames.tv/terms for all the details.
Thank you. There's a hurricane coming through.
Certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a...
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Well-executed dropkick.
John Cena with the offense.
Look at this man. He's all business.
He's looking at it.
Perfectly timed slam.
Absolutely punishing.
Look at it catch him off guard. And Cena kicks out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
And the elbow finds its mark. John Cena with a nice reversal.
Thud echoes through this arena as the German suplex finds its mark.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
You know what he's thinking right now, guys? He's thinking, the third time's the charm. He's already gone for his finisher twice. The third time might just do the trick.
Good use.
Oh, double shovel.
What a maneuver.
Look out, John Cena is measuring. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? The pinfall and the victory.
Have problems keeping it up? Then call 0-789-WAIT-IN-LINE for the Ellsworth Help Hotline.
The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun.
Thank you.
his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Guys, you gotta respect Goldberg, especially given how hard he works to be a hero to kids.
Yeah, he's definitely somebody you can feel good about your kids looking up to.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Beer. And remember that Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
Expect being a great one, guys, and I'm sure that's exactly what they're gonna get.
Caught square on the chin with a super kick. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Goldberg is making his presence known.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Bringing it back into the ring. And he's heading back in. And he lands a powerful German suplex. Oh man, you think he feels awful now? He's gonna feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Wait a minute. Well-executed arm drag.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Goldberg got him there. Looks like Goldberg is taking the upper hand.
Goldberg looking to end it all. He might just win this thing right here.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
He might have just ended this.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Strowman.
What impact on that slam.
leaning on the E's. They say it's just a game on the WWE. Back to the stage, back in the day. Back my way, I'll take you down. Submission under plumbing, make you wonder I'm a stunner. Ain't no keeping up.